students, in this video we are going to discuss about Scharten-Baumann reaction. What is Scharten-Baumann reaction? When phenol on treatment with acid chlorides gives esters. The acetylation and benzylation of phenol are called Scharten-Baumann reaction. Here I am going to take phenol. Phenol is react with acetyl chloride, presence of sodium hydroxide and pyridine. It gives phenyl ethanoate, removal of hydrochloric acid. Similarly, when phenol is react with benzyl chloride, presence of sodium hydroxide and pyridine, it gives phenyl benzoate. Let me discuss the mechanism of the reaction. Phenol is react with sodium hydroxide. Here, removal of the water molecule. Removal of water molecule. We can get the product like phenolate ion. That is C6H5O- plus Na plus H2O. This is the first step, and let me take the second step. So let me take the phenolate ion. This phenolate ion is treated with benzoyl chloride, C double bond O, Cl. So here, oxygen contains the two lone pair of electron. It donates the electron, a pair of electron, to this carbonyl carbon. At this time, what happened? The C double bond O becomes single bond. Here we can get C6H5O, C O minus and Cl. This is the second step. In this second step, what happened? The phenolate ion, the oxygen contained a lone pair of electron, it attacked the carbonyl carbon, and the C double bond O become single bond and the oxygen become O minus. This is the second step. Now you come to the third step. In this third step, what happened? Again, what happened? The oxygen donate the electron to this carbon, so the carbon chlorine bond will be break. So here we can get C double bond O, removal of Cl minus. So this is nothing but phenyl benzoate